Now waste them anytime.
Yep, they're going in. So Dr. B, Terrell, there's a wave shine. So on paper, obviously Fox would win this, but since he is like the most combo food, that's who a lot of the time low tiers will focus on training against, because that's, you know, most likely you'll run into a Fox.
Right.
You're not really going to run into a Link. Yeah, so there could be some character tier list stuff.
But Terrell's really good at edge guarding. And he's definitely not... He's definitely showing that right now in this match.
Mm-hmm. And it's hard to edge guard Link. His up B lasts a really long time, and it covers almost, you know, to the middle of the platform. He's still not dead. Got the chain. Not stuck.
Is that a back air?
Yep.
Wow. Back air across the screen. That's wild.
Yeah, reverse hitbox is pretty good.
Oh, I thought he got the
ball. Okay. That was really cool. Alright. And resetting. Slowed down.
Big in the zone. I'm out of there.
Kamikaze. Yep, he's trying to bait the up B out. Because you can die, you know, zero to that.
Right.
Good shield pressure.
Nice grab there.
The tech chase up B. Diplo.
I didn't even see that up here come out.
It's pretty fast. Up smash at a shield.
And it gives him the advantage there. Recovering the high.
Good boomerang.
Definitely doing a good job getting minimal damage that entire stock.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Link's pretty big, so he can live for a while. Whoa, got some shield bouncing.
Shield play with the bomb.
Couple lasers in there.
That bouncer?
So Link down smash Fox's shield, but you can up smash out of shield. So that's just what happened. Oh, that could be a stock if he gets there fast enough. Yep.
And there it is. That killer up B.
Doctor up B. Crazy leg into laser. So I think Lauren's been catching him with a lot of up smashes out of shield. I think he's just getting him to the kill percent where, you know, just make it a lot easier to kill with.
He's chipping away at him.
Mm-hmm.
With those lasers.
Yeah, I'm guessing maybe around
stage, so there's not much you can really do.
Right. Yep. 140. Good first game. I'm gonna say they're probably gonna go to a fountain. Fountain or maybe Yoshi's. I know nothing. It's Dreamland. I figured it'd be.
I love Dreamland.
Yeah, so in this stage, Link lives for an eternity, so it's going to be really hard. Whoops. This is?
Yeah.
Oh.
Hmm. Hey, that could be keeping him in the air for the most part.
Good, but the head's keeps getting
up. That'd be. It's weird.
I kill.
Punch that bear into that bee.
And that's like, I can shake this thing and get it to work every now and then, but then I gotta hold it like this.
I had an electrical cape, but it fell off.
Right.
I'll see what I can do to fix it. Worst case, I'll just order a new one.
Good recovery. It's tricky. Alright, here's a combo starter. So from 20 to 77%, that's still going too. That's pretty good.
Okay, up there. Double up there.
Yep.
Definitely has the advantage on this one.
Okay, oh. Trying to cover every single option. That was terrible down here. Good little combo. Eats forward till... That's it. There you go.
Oh wow. Definitely got a lot of edge play.
Drill shine up smash. That's good. So Lauren's pretty technical after working on a few Smash related, well, Smash similarity games. He knows a lot about it, a lot of frame data things. And he's played for a while, so he. I think he could have nared there instead of pulled a bomb out. Probably could have killed. Just runs
yeah,
up on the dash.
He just ran up.
Huh. I guess. Watch the boomerang. Okay.
Oh. Spike.
So whoever gets the next stock, alright, so now Dr. B doesn't have to approach at all, he can play safe, while Taro has to do a lot of work to get that back.
That's probably the best play style for Link.
Right. Yeah, he doesn't have a lot of fast combos.
Definitely matching that up. Oh. Uh-oh.
Good shield drop back here. He just fixed his shield drop notches, so. Whoa.
He's got the edge. It's up tilt, it's really good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, since Link's combos are, a lot of juggling, any move that can pick them up off the ground is really good for him. Alright. So Laurent, or Terrell's got to play really safe. It'd be better to just wait and shield for Fox. Oh.
Uh-oh.
not gonna kill. I think if he drilled Shine Up Smash like earlier, it would've worked.
And that might be it.
That's a heartbreaker. So now we're probably gonna go to Fountain or Yoshi's. So smaller stage, be really good. Link doesn't live to like 200%. But he could go FD, of course. FD's probably got banned.
Yoshi or Fountain? You want Pokemon? Oh. Here they are.
So Lauren's pretty, or Terrell's pretty fired up now. Absolutely. Playing a lot more aggro.
Yeah, he wants to get the life lead.
Okay. Jab up smash.
That's
okay.
Pressure.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, baited out the grab.
Mm-hmm.
Punished him. That was really nice.
Good back airs.
Oh, shine there. I think especially in this matchup, Shine Grab do really well. Oh, he's trapped. Is he gonna hold on to it? Ooh.
Oh.
Okay.
He grabbed that up. He does. Crazy.
Oh no.
I'm only playing keep away right now.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of wait for the fade.
Yeah, Link's down air is pretty bad.
Very nice. And the boss is set up. I'm amazed the lasers don't explode the bomb.
Sometimes they do.
Is there a time limit on it?
Not sure. My Link knowledge is really limited.
Yeah, there aren't a lot.
Okay, that was good. Yeah, he... I think he honestly could have just waited at ledge and OB'd.
Zoni.
I'd like to see more moonwalks from him. Yeah,
that'll really show off your tech skill.
Oh, if he would have just waited, could have got the kill. There you go.
So,
Lauren's sitting in a pretty good space.
I do believe this is where Dachshund versus Terrell fought too, and it was very similar, waiting out for that stage transition.
Fox benefits tremendously from Pokemon transformations, since he has infinite on almost everyone in all the crevices of the stage. So especially fire mode, so especially for someone who already gets wave shine to like Link, it'd be death to go over there.
Wow.
But I'm not about waiting usually, unless I'm really just gonna get destroyed when I go over there. But I wouldn't just wait on the left side. Quick up smash. That was a crazy grab. No jump. Oh, my gosh. That was good. Just
very
kept
nice
going.
There, yeah.
So, Dr. B is a last stock hero.
Feels no tournament nerves.
Alright. Oh. Could have smashed, probably took it. Oh no! Oh,
I'm not entirely
no.
sure what happened there, but Dr. B takes the set 2-1.
Basically, I stayed with my spot. What's the bracket like? It's time for the run back.
Alright.